You guys are so horny looking. You know, Mark, every time I come here, I get really sexually attracted to the people. Like, physically, like, the erection comes like a bat out of hell and just goes, hey, what's up, you know? Philadelphia.
I know. It's like my pants are a big cheesesteak and you guys are all like fucking stunning individuals.
Boobies!
This is a song for the Philadelphians of Brotherly Love.
Thank you.
my own mother. Guess who's behind me? Take a wild guess who the guy that has herpes is behind me.
Hi, Larry. This is Larry the guitar tech. You'll be seeing him probably 27 times tonight. He has this glory hog kind of a thing, and he always wants to be on stage like, hey, check me out, I'm Larry the guitar man.
Hey, Mark, did you read this shirt?
Hey, Mark, want a...
blue job.
What's that mean?
Blow job.
What's that?
Hey, Mark, what's a blow job? Is that where you... I think that's where the penis becomes engorged, blood extends beyond the pelvic area.
Right.
The wet, hot, moist mouth of someone of the same sex or opposite sex or your mom comes aboard, participates, and they lie French for lie stroking. And then somewhere along the line you shit your pants. Something about like that. Oh my god, I gotta spin next time. If you bear with me, I'll look it up. Hold on, let me fuck up the song. Alright, you guys are cocky. You keep talking. I see how it works here.
Thank you.
shit up like a week ago, and it's pretty fun.
Hey, you know what?
Dare you guys to dare us to do this shit, man. Hey. We're like Evel Knievel punk rock up here.
We're like fucking daredevils of fucking shitty music. Hey, I don't want to do the In the Dark one. I want to do the slow one. I like that one better.
You want to do the slow one?
Yeah. We normally try and play this shit in the dark, but I think I want to play it really slow and pretty tonight.
You know, Mark? Let's do them both.
Okay, first In the Dark. Shut out all the lights.
In the Dark, here we go.
Fuckers. In the Dark, same song. It's Christmas Eve, I'm back on the night.
Seven.
your impersonation of you with your mom.
Oh, fucking shit! Hey, Mark, I don't know if these people can handle the next song, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if they've got the spirit in them to hear a sad song.
Hey, fuck you, man! I think Philadelphia kicks ass!
Hey, can you guys handle this fucking
shit? I'd like to invite you all to join me in telling Tom to go fuck himself, a donkey raping shit eater.
I'm gonna kick all of your asses. I'm just gonna do it later. Alright? When you least expect it.
And he's gonna start with the girls first.
Starting with the ladies.
Starting with the people in the wheelchairs and the girls. That's how Tom likes to handle shit.
Hey Travis, you ready? Hey Shithead, are you ready?
Yeah, Shithead, are you ready? He's ready.
Time, I could read up.
We've had a lot of influences over the years. A lot of you guys don't even know who the fuck made us play our instruments or who the fuck even made us join our own band. But there's a band out there called The Descendants that's one of our favorite bands in the world. That's why they even, why we even play our own instruments. So we're going to do a Descendants song. And it's really for you guys to go out and buy one of the records and learn who made this kind of music. So go like, special visitor. He's been coming out every single night. You guys want to meet him? Oh, maybe you're too cocky to meet him. Hi, we're cocky. We're Philly. Philly and cocky mean the same thing. Hey, no, don't even bring out your friends because we're too cocky to meet him. You guys want to meet him or what? Hold on, let me go get him. Please turn off the lights for a second.
We're from New Jersey!
Well, hello, kids. It's safe. Just wanted to say hi and stop by and get myself a nice, greasy, cheesy Philly steak sandwich from Jim's downtown. I just wanted to say one thing. Cheesesteak is bad for you. The calories build up and your creamy white little teenage thighs can't handle it. Oh, shit, that was funny to me. I'm sorry. Your thighs cannot handle the calorie intake of a Philly cheesesteak sandwich. But my real purpose for being here tonight is just to let you know that I love you. I love you so much that I wrote you guys a poem. This is a poem that I wrote for my friends. This is my own original work. Are you ready? Do you guys want to hear it? I don't know. Maybe you guys are too cocky to hear it. It goes like this. Shimmy, shimmy, Cocoa Pop, shimmy, shimmy, right. Shimmy, shimmy, Cocoa Pop, shimmy, shimmy, right. I've got a girlfriend, a biscuit. And she's got a girlfriend, a Trisket. I watch them kiss every once in a while, and sometimes I get a oh, fuck, I'm going. I'm not very funny. Fuck me.
Hey, you know what we're gonna do? We don't usually do this, but we're gonna play another song. Those fingers will fit perfect in my butt. Like, perfect. Like all four of them together. Four of them, I shall sit.
This is a song about aliens from outer space.
Thank you.
wait, hold on one second. What the hell are you standing like that for, Larry? Wait, how are you standing like? No, it was a much more ballet stance than that.
Hey, we only hire technicians.
Wait, I was spotlight on Larry. Somebody put a spotlight on Larry. Look how he stands.
We pay him to do that. All right. I don't normally do this kind of shit, but I have to this evening. Hold on. Everyone stop. Why are you having such a bad time this evening? Say hi. You're just standing there. I'm trying really hard. I want you to have a good time. If I sing harder, if I play harder, if I try harder, will you smile? Yes or no? She will smile, she said! All right.
Smile.
jar? And also outside, Sugar Cold and Best were playing. Did you have a good time with those guys? This next song is about the 5 years that I spent in college and the education that I earned therein.
I thought you were going to say the 5 years you spent in POW or something like that.
No, 5 years in college, same thing.
All right.
This song is about kids who get way too drunk and go around the city and fuck things up.
Yeah.
This next song is very important. It's about the world that we live in. It's about the world that we hope to live in at some point. It's about the world that we all can make together. If we join together in unity and strength with one another. It's a song about loving your neighbor. It's a song about what Tom's mom will do for $10. Song about friendship. So I want this song to go out to my bestest buddy in the whole world, Fousey. This one's for you, buddy. When you fought Grandpa, did he tell you that he loved you? Did he hold you till the sun did rise and look in those baby blue eyes and ask you to fillet him? Stick a finger or two in his ass. He is a total asshole. Grandpa is a total fucking asshole. Who would ever want a dirty, greasy finger in his ass? He rubs his dick in broken glass. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. He rubs his dick in broken glass. we got a couple more for you guys. Hey, we played on the other side of New Jersey last night, and they fucking suck compared to you guys. I salute you all. Even though you guys aren't really New Jersey, you're kind of Philadelphia, kind of New Jersey. Make up your mind and get back to us. Either way, it's cool with us. Oh, look, the lights are working.
Thank you.
brotherly love, the birthplace of American democracy. I've never been more proud to be an American than to be here with you guys today. And I couldn't be more thankful than to have all you come out and hang out with us tonight. Spend your Friday night with us fellas. Sure is an honor. Tom, my best friend in the world, buddy. You can be my wingman any fucking time. That's right. I want to thank Travis for being such a fucking kick-ass drummer. Give it up for my friend Travis. But I want you guys to leave tonight with a special friend. I want you to leave with somebody you've never met before. I want you to turn to the person next to you and shake their hand. Give them a hug. Let's all make new friends. Let's make some new sexual partners. And let's shake it to the rock. Stop it. Tom's a fish out of water. Go get your guitar and let's play another song.
Hey. No, use your microphone. Don't put your shit-eating lips on my microphone, you fucking asshole.
Get your shit-eating lips and go over to your own microphone.
Hey, what's with the cape?
I don't know what the cape has to do with anything. I just thought it looked cool, so I bought it. Fuck it, you know?
What does the cape have to do with anything? It's really impressive. Oh shit, you guys wanna hear another song? You got
to. I think you got a couple more for you. We're gonna have Chad from Newfound Glory come out and play his next song with us.
This song is about being a kid, being an individual. I like this kind of music, it goes like this. We'll be right back. what a sad time it is. Because even we must go, is that true, Kate Hoppus? Super Hoppus.
It's supposed to be a superhero's cape, but I look like a fucked up Dracula.
I hate this cape.
Well, kids, it's my least favorite part of the night. That's the part where we have to say au revoir and fuck off and shit. It's the end of the show, and it breaks our heart to have to leave y'all. Because it's been such a gosh darn it pleasure hanging out with y'all. A little hoedown here tonight. But us three cowpokes, you gotta hit that open trail and ride off into the sunset to have sex with your moms. Right on over to greener pastures and whatnots and what have yous and so on and so forth. But it sure has been our pleasure. And I hope y'all come back and see us next year when we come through. Right, we'll be here again. Fret not, young Philadelphians, whatever you call yourselves. Philadelphitards, I don't know, some kind of shit. Shit, yeah!
Years ago.